H2O mop. It's the exact same as the other one in every single way, except this one's the royal red. Oh, and it also has the cord. And since it's a H2O mop, I just don't know how to use it, so I think you just throw it in water and that's how it works, right? It's got the red light. It means it's working. Cement's all dirty. Alright, maybe this is how I get it to work. It's not doing anything, it's just drowning. It's run out of air bubbles, and it's drowning. Come on, what is this thing supposed to do? Spraying out water. The H2O mob is supposed to be compatible. Oh, this thing's stupid. So I just need to keep destroying it until it's functioning. Warning, danger of scalding. It's gonna scald at me. Not that. This is a G-rated program. What's inside this magical thing that makes it work perfectly? Oh, that's better. It's got the hidden swivel action now. The window. What? What's even here? Magical inside. Better be functioning. What is this thing supposed to do? Put it in H2O. That's what it said. Stupid cheap junk. Again. Hide. Maybe this just needs to go in. Oh, that's how you get it to work. You just throw the whole thing in water. Makes it nice and steamy now. That fancy lie, I need to know if it's working. Oh no. Don't try to melt your own cord that's all soaked in water and completely safe. It's gonna be steamy or smoky. Colorful wires. What was that? Need to calm down and some more water. Oh, what? Oh, that's so typical. What are these stupid cheap containers? One bump and it just shatters. Fine. H2O mop's not even doing anything. It's just getting the H2O everywhere. What a mess. So stupid.